Hey, I'm Ben from AuthenTech, and today we're checking out the Ninebot 1S1 by Segwit. Now, I've tested all kinds of electric rideables over the last few years, and if I'm being honest, my favorite are the electric unicycles. They're extremely nimble and precise. I can weave between pedestrians and around obstacles. Quick and easy to mount and dismount, very reactive with acceleration and braking. I can fly on the roads, sidewalks, and off-road on all kinds of terrain. They're easy to carry and transport. The list of positives goes on. So when I was able to get my hands on this affordable S1 electric unicycle by Segwit, I was pumped. Let's dive in and check it out. Now, unboxing, they include the power brick, which they say takes about 4 hours to fully charge, plus includes a tire valve extender, which is a nice touch. I used it right away to pump up the tire. The main S1 unit has a nice build quality, very clean and minimal design. Tire tread is nice and grippy. It has folding foot pedals with solid grip tape so your feet won't slip. It supports weight up to around 220 pounds. The built-in carrying handle is very nicely padded. Total unit weight is about 25 pounds. Plus, it has this fantastic feature. When it's powered on, lifting the handle disables the motor, allowing you to carry it around. Without this, the wheel would spin like crazy, or you'd have to power it down every time. After powering it up, there's some really cool multicolored LEDs on both sides. These are customizable in the app, more on this shortly. While riding at night, these look super sweet with the spinning wheel effect. And side note, I really wish it included a built-in headlight. I find these super helpful for riding in low light. Plus, cars can see you from much farther away. However, as a little life hack, I used a mini pen flashlight. I'll link you one down below with a simple zip tie. Aligned it to hit the road ahead and tighten it down, and it works great. The beauty of this is that you can still lift it up on the carrying handle and it's not in the way. Now let's go out for some riding. There's definitely a learning curve to riding any electric unicycle, but once you get it, it's amazing and totally worth the effort. If you're interested in learning how to ride with some pro tips and tricks, I'll link you to my how-to video down below. Now inside it features two 150 watt-hour lithium ion batteries that are UL2272 certified, so no worries here with batteries catching fire. Now they say it can ride up to 15 miles on a single charge and a top speed of around 12.5 miles per hour. In my testing with the speed gun, I was able to top out around 11 or 12 miles per hour, and their app was clocking in approximately the same, around 12.5. I gotta say, 11 or 12 is still pretty dang fast, and I always recommend wearing a helmet. The S1 rides super smooth, great sustained power. With lots of practice, you not only can drop off curbs and sidewalks, but you can bunny hop up and over those curbs too. This is super fun and addicting. Another great feature of electric unicycles, you can cut and turn on a dime, and you can multitask, talking on the phone, texting, even flying drones. As I mentioned previously, with the S1, I can ride from roadways onto sidewalks or fly through the grass for those shortcuts. Plus, it's just a lot of fun to ride off-road. Kind of feels like you're skiing on the grass. It's a ton of fun, plus an awesome mode of transportation. Now, they also have an app that connects via Bluetooth, and you can view a ton of live info like distance, battery life, mileage remaining, turn on speed limit modes. You can even tweak your LED lighting settings and update the firmware. Now, any wish list items? Well, I wish it had that built-in headlight, and I also wish it had some side padding for your ankles. Especially for beginners, these are really nice to have because when you're learning, you're pinching it super tight, which can create some soreness. However, as you practice and progress, you learn to have more loose ankles, which in return doesn't hurt as bad. Now here's some of my final notes. It's actually quite affordable, especially compared to the competition, and the fact that the S1 is a Segwit product that you can get on Amazon carries a lot of weight and peace of mind with your purchase. You know me and I love Amazon. Now the price is hard to beat, and especially if you're a beginner, this makes for a perfect intro e-unicycle. If you want to check out the current pricing, I'll give you that link down below. Huge thanks to Segwit for sponsoring this video. And if you guys enjoyed this sort of content, make sure you subscribe for more videos like this in the future. Until next time, let's live AuthenTech.